Welcome back. It's time now for our viewer question segment, and Dr. Rachna Kucheria is back with us to take those questions. Let's just play out that first question for you.
Hello, I'm Janaki from Delhi. Is it safe for pregnant women to take the vaccine when it comes?
Right. Doctor, is that something we even know yet? Is it okay for pregnant women to take the vaccine as and when it comes?
Right. So exactly that, we will know when the vaccine is licensed for us, depending on which one is licensed. And whenever it gets licensed, it comes with a pro forma on the age group, on which categories of people can take the vaccine and not just pregnant women, but, you know, the youngest age group that can take it, people with other conditions, immune compromising conditions, who've had cancer therapies. All of that usually is specified, you know, in the vaccine protocol or vaccine leaflet when that comes out. Having said that, I do believe that for the Pfizer vaccine that is out in the UK, they have suggested that at this point, pregnant women not be vaccinated because they don't have enough data for that.
All right. So as in when it comes is when here in India we'll know about whether it's safe for pregnant women. Let's just listen into the second question.
Hello, doctor. My name is Sunny. I am based out of New Delhi. I want to know if I have recovered from COVID. Will I still need to take the vaccine? Thank you.
All right. Everybody really wondering about the vaccine, which is still some way to go. But yes, those who've recovered from coronavirus, do they need to take it?
I believe you would. Because at this time, we're not fully sure of how long the protection lasts. Right now, we're saying that the protection lasts for a little bit, and this also has to be fully verified after you get the disease. So having said that, then yes, if somebody's had coronavirus, after a certain interval, they would be a candidate for the vaccine. And again, we'll know more as the vaccine approvals come out in our country and as we get to know more from, you know, the UK rollout as well. But I do know over there they have suggested that, you know, those within a certain very recent period, if they've had the coronavirus, then they wait a little bit longer before they get the vaccine.
All right. Well, I hope that answers that question. Thank you so much, Doctor, for answering the questions our viewers have sent.
You're very welcome. And thank you for having me.
All right.